So you got a Samsung flat screen TV, stop turning on, it's just clicking. It's basically the capacitors in the back on this power board have gone bad. Start with taking off the actual backing cover of it. You'll find power board. And these are capacitors. These two here, as you can see, are actually not flat on top anymore. That one, they're actually domed, and you can see the electrolyte leaking through. So what I'm going to do is take off this board and solder them two new ones in. Bob's your uncle, Fanny's your aunt.